Now the hose is in position, climb up the tender and open the water hatch. Insert the hose into the tender tank once the water hatch is open. The hose is in, and the tender tank is ready to be filled. Turn on the water and start filling the tender tank. Turn off the water and bring the hose back to the water drain before closing the water. Now you need to fill the tender with coal. The locomotive is ready to go, but the points in front need switching. These points are manually controlled, so you will have to leave the locomotive and walk to the points. Pull the junction lever to switch the direction of the points. The locomotive is now ready to move. Climb aboard the locomotive and drive it to the stop marker. Thank you. The points into the siding have been set for us. Slowly reverse into the sidings and stop in front of the wagons. To couple to the wagons, climb down from the locomotive and walk to the rear of the tender. The wagons are now coupled and the service is ready to start. Climb back aboard the locomotive and drive to the yard exit to finish the tutorial. That concludes this training module.